sure you don't want something stiffer.
Coffee it is.
County ME does an autopsy on anyone who dies in custody. I don't know if you knew that. It's routine. It doesn't become a matter of public record unless there's been foul play. However, I don't think I'm prohibited from telling you this. Of course, I'm not obliged to either. I just don't know. But if I were the man, I'd want to be told.
Told what?